Fitzroy will take on Collingwood in the second semi-final.
And it really was the knockout semi-final at the Melbourne Cricket Ground. Side bottom and third. Nagel goes over the top. And it's on. Down goes Andrews. Side bottom continuing on.
Can't pick it up. Eventually gets away.
Andrews gets Conlon.
Good tackle.
Vanderhaar takes it.
And side bottom and Vanderhaar tangle up. A little piece of the action removed here.
Because I thought Vanderhaar was out as much. Side bottom
reported. The umpire right on the spot. And out comes the stationery. Meantime,
through
it's Merritt and Harris. And down goes Harris.
Leon Harris, well, he's the man that's done so much of the work. He's a real little terrier.
It was really things like that caused Robert Walls to ask the question, why, at half-time, as the players left the field for half-time oranges, and it was lemons for some.
Egan down there, Kevin Egan. Yeah.
The constabulary moving in. And afterwards, play goes on because goals were the game. And Danaher takes a nice mark over Hinchin.
I'd be making the change right now if I was Robert Walls. Graham Hinchin.
Captain's leading the way at this stage.
I don't know what it measures in centimetres, Sandy.
I'm afraid I'm no mathematician at that either. But here's this kick. It looks good.
A big kick for.